Thank you guys for watching the video, and I will show you how to make that frame in my next vlog.